About 20 miles east of Terre Haute, you will find nearly 150 large cats at the Exotic Feline Rescue Center. Owner and director Joe Taft got his start with these animals nearly 30 years ago.
I came here in 1991 with two tigers and a leopard.
It wasn't long before Taft saw that there were many tigers and lions and other exotic felines that were in trouble and needed a better place to live. Out of that came the Exotic Feline Rescue Center.
We take in big cats that are in trouble somewhere. You know, in trouble for all sorts of reasons. They could be owned by somebody illegal. They could have just injured somebody. Somebody could have bought them as a pet and become afraid of them.
The center is open to the public, but reservations must be made ahead of time. A tour of the center will get visitors within feet of the cats.
Doing that stuff, you kind of see it.
I liked when they were jumping up and down from the platforms and when they walked along the fence line and you could see them up close.
Visitors get close enough to hear the soft sounds made by many of these animals, which includes tigers, lions, leopards, bobcats, and more. While visitors to the center will see around 50 cats, there are nearly another 100 in the area not open to the public. This area has 5 tigers born at the center after one cat was accidentally bred. The center does not breed cats on purpose, nor does it sell, trade, or give cats away. These tigers were raised in Taft's home, and it's easy to see a connection remains. The Exotic Feline Rescue Center is open 7 days a week. Reservations must be made at least 24 hours in advance.